Welcome back to the adventures of Silverbeard the Wanderer. Now, in the last part, we tried to kind of move across to to retrieve the Horn of Jürgen Windcaller, and we got out as far as Havern's Rest, and we ran into a problem here. I mean, we killed it, we had to come back because we kind of gathered so much loot. And what I did do is I did start to try and record this, and I came out here and I tried getting across the mountains, and I spent half an hour, more than that, wandering around these mountains trying to get across, and I thought, well, this is a bit pointless. So what we're actually going to do is I'm going to pick up on a suggestion somebody made, which
need
is
a ride?
They said you can use
you
this
the hold
I'd like to hire
Where
this carriage, and I think it's
till next time,
forgotten where I want to go to is do you want to remove it is we want to go to Morthral here, because that's actually close to there, so that's where we're going to head for. We will be travelling the
roads, but the safest way to where do you want to go?
But it seems this is a good way to travel.
Climb and back and we'll be off.
Oh, thank you. This is a good way to travel before you actually can fast travel. So what we're going to do, I'm assuming Lydia's going to be able to come along as well. Oh, she doesn't get to climb in. Maybe she gets to run along behind. Yeah, so I mean, it's a bit disappointing, but I think from a recording point of view, this will be actually better. So I think before we go too far, we're going to have a little bit of a look round.
Gods, it's true, isn't it? A dragon has attacked Whiterun. How could mere men bring
down
such a beast?
It pays to kind of explore these places. See what we've got here. Oh, we've got a Alpha's house. So that's obviously a house. There must be some Falion's house. Who's Falion? It's open anyway.
If you're
anyway.
Here to purchase, I have many spells available. Do come in.
Oh, so he's some kind of. Oh, that's very nice of you, Lydia, to light the way.
If those Whiterun guards can take down the dragon, so can we.
Let's see if these are open. So let's just have a look over here.
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
How are we supposed to feel safe in our own homes?
Please, enough already. I have told Ygritte of your concerns. She'll look after you all. Please, go about your business.
We've no need for wizards in our midst.
Morthal has enough problems as it is.
It's no use. Let's get back to it then.
Oh well. So, maybe this is a tavern. Thermagos Hut.
Oh, do come in. I hope I have what you need. If you need any alchemy supplies, I'll do my best to provide them. Take
what
a look.
What have we got for sale? So if we can pick up some potions. Always like to pick up a potion of lockpicking. We're certainly going to pick those up.
Until next time.
Until next time, thank you. Right. Come on, Lydia. I think it's time we set off across country.
Unless it's about the meal. I don't have time to talk. Too much to do.
And we're going in the totally wrong direction, so we need to go this way. Oh, there's a bridge here, so that
keep
must
your
be
wits
cute.
About you. Morthal's hardly a safe place.
So what do you think, guys? Is it better to, when travelling like this, to do it in third person or first person? What do you think? I think from a watching perspective, I think it's a bit better. It's quite neat that Lydia's decided to light my way. Yep, I think we're going in the right direction, so. And we'll just keep going this way, but don't know if we're going to encounter anything on here. If we don't encounter much, I will edit this section out. It's not encouraging. Looks like we might need to keep an eye out for. I'm not going to. Morris Lair. Yeah, well, we're not going to. I'm not going to waste the time getting distracted. We will be back. Go around the rocks. We got a river to cross here. Great big high bank. Let's have a quick check that we're going, because I get very, very disorientated. Now, that looks like it's there, so I'm always a bit leery. I'm going to try the Imperial Bow. I'm going to kind of Or am I being a bit too early? There's something there. Yep. Camp here. Really get these. So we got some nightshade, we'll take their robes, they're quite light. See, caution, whenever you get one of these quests, it pays to kind of be a bit circumspect. That's probably their steel battle axe. That's plus one, that could be useful, but it's a bit heavy. There, I'm going to take that. I don't really want to be loaded down with junk. The other thing is, because this is on the surface, get out of that probably slowed me up a bit. Because this is on the surface, we can always come back for the cheap junk out off camera. So we'll leave this and we can come back and loot them another time. How do we get up here? Yeah, I think we searched that guy. So we're just going to come down here. So they've obviously had battles here. Grilled leeks. Well, that could be useful. Woodcutter's axe. No. Game, I'm not going to bother. Take that. It's empty. Take the snowberries. Got a weird looking shovel there. I don't know what that's for. Leave the carrots. Right, we're going to do a quick save because this is supposed to be a very, very big dungeon, so looks like we're straight into take the gold. Don't think we're gonna we can come back for you. So I can always loot this. Lydia. Oops, I haven't. Actually, let's let this. I really need to favorite this Imperial bow. People here, and they're bound to be not friendly. So, if we can get them a nice
lot of yours are slower than Argonians in a prison.
So, oh, did we get a double hit there? Out here. Anybody else around? Side passage there. Oh, I think we're okay. Let's get out of sneak. Novice necromancer. Necromancer. Well, we'll take that. But again, we won't bother too much with stuff that we can come back for. Bandit. Obviously there's been some battles with bad bandits here. So we'll just take the valuable stuff. In gold, black magic rolls, staff of sparks. That could be useful. Actually, Lydia, you're
still
gonna
here.
Be my you're gonna be my staff expert.
I am sworn to carry your burdens.
You're such a cynical, aren't you? So cynical. There's Staff of Sparks. Give.
You lead, I'll follow.
What we got here? Good. Take that. Don't really need any bread. Need the life of Septim the Seventh. Oh well. Dragon's Tongue. Oh, we'll take that. Should have taken done a take all. I think, let's see if there's anything else around here before we move on. Oh, dead bandit here. We'll take. I'll save there, so I don't know what the value of that will be. Anything up here? Oh, there's something over here. A Draugr. Which is probably a portent for what's further up the line. Chanter's Potion, we'll take that. Anything over here? What? Do we have anything down here? Like an entrance by the look of it. Orange Dartwing. Oh. Oh, looks like there's a battle going on here. But the question is, do we want to get involved in it? Let's just put an like she's it looks like there was a battle going on here, but they actually did the work for us, which is good. Potion of a healer, River Betty, whatever that is, some kind of fish, and I think we're just healing. I think we'll keep using the Axe of White Run for the moment. That was quite good. So, got a Draugr here. Bone meal, take the gold, leave the war axe. Probably the war axe will probably be quite useful actually against the Draugr. Yeah, we got one of those. That was ancient court. Is that actually? Yeah, I think they're kind of. Oh, there's a restless Draugr here. Take the cash. Novice Conjurer. Bell of Lesser Ward, that could be useful. Staff of the Familiar. Yeah, I'll keep that one, I think. Bone meal, gold. Yeah, you can keep your sword, mate. Gold. Got a kind of a nice shadow across here, actually. I'm certainly going to take the health potions. Anything else here? About 20 minutes in at the moment. What have we got here? Some kind of. Nope. Looks like we're into a little bit of a search fest defense, guys. That's empty. Search the urn. Oh, we'll take that. You're empty. You're empty. You're broken. Empty. There's a lot of stuff that's empty here. Chest. Oh, we'll take that. Potion of True Shot. Yep, well, we'll certainly go with that. Fairy Urn. Yep, we'll take the gold. No. I'll take everything in that one. So we've kind of emptied this place. I think what we'll do is we'll just do this initial search, guys, whatever we're looking at. Looks like we've got something down here. Take all of that. Anything on here? What we got in there? Well, we'll take that. That's empty. That's empty. Take all of that. That's empty. But what have we got down here? Empty. Everything's empty. Take the gold. Gathering the gold, because we've got to, I want to buy one of the main other objectives is to get a house, even if it's only just a cheap one, so I can actually start storing stuff, because I don't like kind of having to sell everything. Oh, nearly missed the minor potion of there. Wooden plates, don't want any of that junk, so we can always come back and finish off looting this at another time. And I've got a bit disorientated, so that's Skyrim. There's some kind of passageway there, but we haven't looked in this corner here, so I think we'll go out here and look down this way. That's an entrance there. So, I think we've been through here. Was this a... Oh! I hate picking coins up here. It'd be nice if you could, oops, pick some junk up. Open some kind of chamber or something. I don't know where that is. Oops. Like we've woken somebody up. Have we actually started on the... Oh no, we're still in some kind of area here that's... We've already run out of charge on this weapon. My sentiments exactly, Lydia. So we've kind of opened something up, an area up here. I don't know what's up here. Some kind of room or something. Oh, we've got something up here. Take that. Take the gold. Where are we? Map. So we've kind of cleared out some kind of corner here to get to our friend here. So we've actually got to come across here. So this is the next part. So we're going to take the car. Going to go into the Ogrev depths. We're, how long are we in? 20 minutes in. Quick save. Before we go in, I think we're going to change weapons because that Axe of White Run is kind of out. Actually, let's have a look on the other side of the door. See what's there. I think this is where we got to. I think I was getting a bit overconfident, so I think we're going to just kind of do a bit of sneaking at the moment. I think I need a weapon, a good weapon here. I think we're gonna go with that. Oh, okay. Drogger. Take the bows. Actually, we're fighting Droggers. Yes. Didn't I pick up a nice big steel battle axe? You actually impressed, Lydia. God, it is actually impressive. I can see where my comment was that this is a big area. So I think we might need. Oh, what the heck have I done? Into some kind of trap. Didn't see that coming. So we're just probably by the time I do this I'll be healed up, but what I need to do is think, stop. Favourite the steel battle axe and put it on the right hand. Why am I not wearing it? obviously it has to be two-handed. So So I walk across it and get fried, and Lydia walks across it and doesn't. So we're back to healing again. Wasn't fair. What type of trap is that? Oh, like some kind of flames. Oh, I need to keep an eye out for those in the future. Drogger sneaked up on me. Ancient sword, great sword. Another Drogger down here. Take that cash. Oh, there's a guy coming round, so I'm just gonna step back a bit, Lydia. He's gonna be coming across that bridge in a minute. Is he? See anyone get rid of the axe? Anyone down here? Don't want to jump down there. There could be a lot more down there. So I think we'll just get down here for the moment and see what's down here. Anyone down here? Are you here? Are you here? There's a Drogger up there. Quick change. Lydia, where are you? There's a wrestling Drogger. Don't want the ancient war axe. Right, I think this is where I'm going to leave it, guys. I think we've kind of need to wander around and check this place out. I think there's something in here. There's a chest. So magic scroll of zombie. We'll just have a wander around here. Never say no to potions of healing. Anything here? This is obviously a little bit of a maze. Anything over here? I can see what they mean by this being a complicated. We've searched you, haven't we? Yep. Cheese wheel. I'll take that. I don't know what it does. Take the sliced goat cheese. No, I actually don't like goat cheese. Silverbeard the Wanderer doesn't like goat cheese. Had a bad experience with goat cheese once. I can sit on the throne. So, just going to have a quick look at the map and then. So, got something going out that way, but it's telling us travel to Solstheim. So let's just kind of sit this way. No, it's out here. somewhere. Map. Nope, wrong way. My sense of Silverbeard's sense of direction can be a bit icky sometimes. It's almost like it's saying that there's a some kind of part secret location behind there. But how can I get there? Is there anything back this way? No. Sorry, Lydia, for bumping into you. Like there's a path there, but I can't get to it. The Draugr came. Which way was the Draugr? The Draugr came this way, didn't he? So if I got lost, he went up over this path, didn't he? So. I think that's the one we came in on, so this is the one on the way out. So is this new? A quick look. Ah, this is the path that I was trying to get up to, so. This is where I'm going to leave it, guys, because I can see a patch of. Actually, no, let's do a quick save. Make sure we got flames on the left and a battle axe on the right. No, can't do that. Have the battle axe on the right, flames on the left. Stand bell back, Libya. Oops. I got one anyway. So I'll just check these guys out for some gold and some bone meal. So we're not gonna mess about with the swords, bone meal, gold, copper. Well, we'll take that. Actually, let's. And that's where I'm going to leave it, guys. What we'll do is we'll check this location out here. There's a something over there. Actually, there's a. We'll just. That I don't know what I've just opened, but there's some kind of looks like there's some kind of thing. Just do this. Sorry guys, I'm getting distracted and I know that I'm going over time. Got a lesser soul gem, that's always worth taking. Potion of Defender, got an arcane enchanter and gold, iron gas, iron gauntlets. So I will take that. I can always pass them to Lydia. Actually, I think what we'll do is we'll just use the enchanter. See if there's anything we can disenchant. Iron helmet. Necklace of there. Well, obviously we've done them. This is one of the examples. Is these I've actually already done. So, iron shield of wear. Necklace of resist fire. Next run of... No, so see what we can enchant. Can we enchant something just for the fun of it? Can we enchant frost damage? Insufficient charge for enchantment. Oh well. But enchanting, yes. And for the upteenth time, sorry I'm getting distracted, guys. This is where I'm going to leave it. Hope you've enjoyed the episode. Hope you found it interesting. And in the next part, we're going to plunge deeper into the dungeon.